When processing photos in the Develop module, it's possible that you may want to sync the same settings across a group of photos. Oftentimes, those images will have been photographed in the same location with the same light, same camera, etc., and they'll basically need similar adjustments to each image. So what I've done to set this up is I have gone through the images and I picked all the photos that I wanted, and then I added them into the quick collection. So I have only those photos visible in the film strip at the bottom. I chose one image that I'm going to work off of, and I'll go ahead and make some changes in the basic panel. Now to sync those photos, because I want all of the photos in the film strip to be synced together, I'll do Command A. But you could also select individual photos to sync as well. You don't have to do every single photo in your film strip. Next, I click on the sync button at the bottom, and here I would choose which specific settings I want to sync. I usually start out by selecting check none, and then I go through and I check the boxes on those settings that I made changes to. I usually don't sync spot removal because that's oftentimes going to vary between photos. And for the crop, I tend to keep that photo specific as well. I didn't really make any changes to any of the other settings though, so if I had all of them checked, it probably wouldn't matter. But I have those boxes checked that I did change, so I'll go ahead and click Synchronize. And you'll see the photos in the film strip start to accept those changes. But there's also another option that you can use as well, and that's the Auto Sync. To access Auto Sync, go to the Sync button and then click that toggle on the left until it says Auto Sync. All of these images are still highlighted in the film strip, and any change I make inside of these panels will now apply to all of the photos instead of just the one photo that's in my view. I'm going to increase the size of this film strip so you can see the changes as I make them. I'll start out by going to Effects, and I'll add a pretty good vignette. And as I apply these changes to the image in my view, it's also auto-syncing them across all of the images that are selected at the bottom. This is a good way to quickly process a large group of photos that are very similar to each other.